I have with me here Chad Gunderson, producer. Tell me the latest project you're working on.
The biggest project we're working on right now is called The Chosen. It is a TV series that will be coming out probably in the next few months. We've shot the first four episodes already, and the next four we're probably going to be shooting this summer sometime. So it's called The Chosen. It's going to be on a new digital platform called VidAngel. VidAngel's been around for a few years, but this is their first original show, original content.
Awesome. So tell us maybe some of the locations that you're filming on.
Sure. So we've shot the entire first four episodes and the next four episodes. So all of season one will be shot here in the DFW area. We've shot out near Weatherford, Poolville, Benbrook Lake, over in Dallas on the sound stages at MPS Studios. So kind of all over. And then the next four, we'll see where we end up. But it'll all be here in the DFW area.
Awesome. So give us your website of your company so we can, you know, we all know where to get the latest projects.
Absolutely. So outoforderstudios.com. So just like it sounds, outoforderstudios.com. And then also gundersenentertainment.com. And Gunderson's with an E, not with an O.
So. Awesome. So again, go to the website. Would you say in this year, right? This year that'll be coming out.
So it's thechosen.tv. Thechosen.tv is the TV series.
Awesome. Again, thank you for being with us at the film festival. Hopefully you can come and check out some of the films today.
Absolutely. Thank you.